we can start our next discussion. It's kind of unconference discussion on the Scrum Alliance Survey 2015. In this discussion, basically what we will do, we will discuss and explore the upcoming trends of software development. So Saket will facilitate the session and giving it.
So let me introduce the structure first. How many of you have seen this report before? Okay, so read it also. So these people can work as an expert now. Okay, so every year Scrum Alliance does a survey called State of Scrum. And they collect data from lots of Scrum practitioners and they compile this and present it in the form of State of Scrum report. So this came sometime in July 2015, so 6 months old. But it does help us in understanding where the Scrum stacks. During the January sessions, I could hear people were talking like organizations don't understand Scrum, they use Scrum with something else, so a lot of other stuff. And those things also get should emerge out of this. So the structure is like this, each table will have a discussion based on this particular report. Now if you find that your table is too crowded, you can join other tables. Like this table just has 4 people, so one person can come. You people look a bit crowded, so you may want to split somewhere. Up to you. It's a self-organizing decision. If you don't want to change, usually we don't want to leave our chair, so we will remain there, but it's okay. Okay, so the idea is that we will have approximately 30 minutes time to discuss this in an individual group. So how each group, each table can identify a one person as a Scrum Master. So first thing is you need to identify one person as a Scrum Master who should facilitate discussion on your table. And the primary role of a Scrum Master is at the end of a 30 minutes, we should have some findings. Now what are those findings? You want to have two kind of findings. One is what insight you have generated based on this report and based on your own discussions, not necessarily just limiting to the report. And what do you think will come in future? What kind of a future trend comes in your mind when you talk about this report? Okay, so half an hour, a possible structure could be that you give 15 minutes to each individual to browse through this report. It looks big, but it's a fast one because there are a lot of graphs only. And each individual can make a point using yellow stickies. So we will give a stickies. That could be a one format. And after 15 minutes of making points, you may have a discussion on the table and you may compile the information related to insight and future trend in the form of sticky, but you can use a flip chart. So say one flip chart each table will have and they can paste their insight related stickies, their future trend related stickies on the flip chart. Now it is primarily used as a board. So once you come here after half an hour, when you present your case, you can take a reference from your flip chart. Okay, so expectation is in half an hour, you need to have a discussion and come up with some of your insights and future trend projections. Any question till here? So first things, identify a Scrum Master. Second thing, agree on the process in which you want to discuss the State of Scrum report. And do a discussion of 30 minutes and come up with some insights and future trend. These are the acceptance criteria. Now what after that, we will give initial two groups, whoever present first will get 10 minutes to talk about their findings, up to 10 minutes, up to. So if they finish early, they can finish early. And later on, each group will get 5 minutes to talk about their findings. Now why the time discrepancy? Because we expect good number of points which may come from others also get discussed in initial two rounds. And after that, the time box will go down to 5 minutes. And when you come later on, you can say that these two groups have already discussed few of our points. We only want to discuss the incremental points. Okay, so you don't have to repeat everything which has been done before. And finally, we will be pasting, so from this board to this board. So we will move the things from here to insight and future trend. and we'll have some kind of conclusion at a bigger group level to talk about and understand that where the software development is heading and where the agile market is moving towards. Any question on the process? Nobody's a product owner, it's a group thing. So nobody accepts or rejects, but yes, it's a good food for thought, and I'm sure you will get a good insight. Good insight when you go through this particular thing. So logistic, each team, Scrum Master, should ensure that they have a flip chart, they have a sticky notes, and they start. And each Scrum Master should also manage the time box by putting the counter in place. Okay? I will remind after half an hour and we will close after half an hour. That discussion. Yeah. So I mean by one Scrum Master and start. Now, then we do have a two color in case you want. For example, for inside we will use a yellow color, for future trend we will use another color. So these are the two colors, yellow for discussions and purple for other.